Biden's husband and Kamala's running mate. Get it aside. But look, and let there be no mistake, the person most responsible for taking away this freedom in America is Donald Trump. Listen to what he says. Trump says he's proud that he overturned Roe v. Wade. He said, and I quote, "There has to be punishment for the women exercising the reproductive freedom." He describes the Dobbs decision as a miracle, but for American women, it's a nightmare. So let's be absolutely clear what Trump is bragging about. The reason there are 21 states where abortion bans are in effect may, with no exception for rape or any other, or incest, is Donald Trump. This is going to go on for a while. They got this plan. The reason women are being forced to travel across state lines for health care is Donald Trump. The reason their family members are trying to get help, they're threatened with prosecution, is because of Donald Trump. And the reason their fundamental right has been stripped away is Donald Trump. And because of Donald Trump, doctors are fleeing their home states, setting up practices in other states, because they're afraid they'll be put in prison if they exercise their responsibilities. In states like Texas, doctors can get a life sentence for providing the care they were trained to provide. It's outrageous. He's betting you're going to stop caring.
We have,
by the way, that you'll get distracted and discouraged and stay home. Well, guess what? I'm betting he's wrong. I'm betting you're the one who won't forget. I'm betting you won't stop caring. That you won't get distracted. And I'm betting, come November, we will vote in a record numbers. And when we do that, we'll teach Donald Trump a valuable lesson. Don't mess with the women of America unless you want to get the benefit.